Before you view our video, please take a moment to subscribe to our YouTube channel by clicking the subscribe button, then tapping the bell icon so that you will be the first to know when we post new videos.
Heal the pain in your back, joints and legs in just a few days with this. If you are experiencing pain in your joints, back or legs, we are pretty sure that you are having a lot of problems and uncomfortable situations. It is very likely that you can help this situation with certain sprays as well as some medicine, but we are going to present you a new homemade recipe that will help you to get better. The following recipe is a homemade and natural way to get rid of the pain in your back and the pain in your joints. The main ingredient is gelatin, which has many amino acids, including proline and hydroxyproline. Both of them have health benefits and help for quick recovery of the connective tissues. Another feature of the gelatin is that it strengthens the joints, heart muscles, improves skin health and metabolism. You will need 150 grains edible gelatin, 60 milliliters of water. Instructions: mix 2 teaspoons of gelatin with 1/4 of the cold water. Cover the mixture overnight and refrigerate. Instructions for use: you should drink the mixture every morning before doing anything else. If you want to make it more pleasant for drinking, then you can add honey, maple syrup, water or yogurt. This procedure can help you in just a week. But you can consume it 1 month, rest and continue with the procedure after 6 months. The mixture will help you to lubricate your joints and reduce the pain. I ask 3 favors. 1. Subscribe to my channel. 2. Share it with your friends and family. 3. Give a like.